We're gonna start our second set. We're gonna try to record some live shots for ourselves. We're all a little camera shy. So, we're gonna do some stuff.
As far as you can go out.
So y'all still out there having a good time or what? Are we getting drunk yet?
No!
Well, we can tell when y'all get drunk and then you'll start dancing to our music.
No, we don't need to get drunk, we need to
drunk. I need to get drunk. Alright, this song's called Angel. Tennessee.
You can't deserve a world, and you can't.
We like to do a little remake with our own shit too. Lupe, we're gonna do a song called Social Butterfly. But Lupe is in this set, so stick around. I like Social Butterfly because I used to get called that a lot when I first moved to Nashville. I didn't know what it meant. I thought they was calling me gay, but you know. We're gonna get kind of sentimental with you right now. I thought Lupe was a hate song. We're gonna do a song that we like to put in you guys' head because we want you guys to remember who we are. It's called Remember Me. We're Stone Crossing, by the way, from Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, Tennessee. Anyway, we're going to do a cover song that we know you guys might dig. Oh, no, we're not. We're going to do one day. But right now, y'all want to hear my drummer sing a song, an original song?
Yeah.
So do I.
What the hell?
Yeah.
I guess.
I'm on here so they can see you. The song's about when women try to tell their boyfriends or husbands that they need to take a little break, a holiday. But we just call that cheating. Because anytime a woman wants to take a break from you, she probably wants to talk to your best friend.
Stone crossing, are you ready? Stone crossing, are you ready? I got a better one. Patty Cassidy, are you ready? Do it like this. One, two, three. Yeah,
and then everything.
don't think they're feeling me out there.
I don't think feeling, I think they kind of upset that reset at first.
I don't think they're really feeling me at all.
But you know what? I'm feeling you. I'm feeling you.
But check this out. All the way over here tonight, I heard a song I ain't really care too much for. But I got to thinking, hell, if she can say it, how come I can't? Song go like this. A good breakup song too, you know.
We got some breakup songs for your ass. That's what we do. We rock out and then we break up with your